Fever is a common symptom of many disease conditions and one of the commonest reasons a child will be taken to the pharmacy or hospital. Here are seven danger signs that tell you it is time to go to the hospital immediately. If the baby is less than 3 months old, if the temperature rises above 39 degrees, in infants between 3 to 6 months, if the fever lasts up to 5 days or longer, if there is convulsion in addition to the fever, if there is joint swelling, if you notice a stiff neck, if you notice signs of dehydration such as dry or sticky mouth, reduced urine output, or you pull the skin and it doesn't go back to normal. When you notice these signs, no go sleep on top bicycle. Visit the hospital to seek proper medical care.